Halt, master. A beast lurks in there.
Right. Expected as much, cause I...
Shh, quiet, before you wake it. Come, I've camped nearby. We shall talk there.
What do they call you? What's your crest? Speak!
Name's Geralt. No crest, no motto, no plumed helmet even. I'm a witcher. Francois Le Goff, I presume. Your betrothed sent me. See, you've been gone a while, so you've got her worried.
Well, indeed, for Grottore is a most fearsome beast. I must prepare properly for battle.
Takes 2 weeks, that?
I have tarried a bit, true, but the delay is done. My word I gave, thus the beast shall die.
Wouldn't happen to need any help, would you?
I don't know. After all, I did swear a solemn oath to...
Deposit the beast's head at your beloved's feet. No mention of you killing it all by yourself, though.
All in all, I suppose you're right. We must fight side by side, then. For honor!
Come on, Roach.
Beast knocked his torch away. Must not like fire too much. Didn't stand a chance. Had to end this way. Impressive. You'd think you were in a winter garden. Feeding. Need to lure it. Various sundries, some tools. Grottore must have taken them from its victims. now. Whoa. Faster.
Champion, it is an honor to meet you.
Let's go!
I will pledge my honor to win the tournament with your name.
Afraid I've got bad news. Sir Legoff fell in combat.
Oh, just as I had feared. He was so terribly courageous, bold to the point of being rash. He'd have done anything for me. Gran always said true love must end in true tragedy. It seems she was right.
So, about my reward. Didn't manage to save his life, true, but I did...
Reward? I mourn the loss of the love of my life, yet you... The Gaul! Take your gold! Choke on it!
Long live Duchess Anna Henrietta!